Zimbabwean way of preparing chicken. Cut your chicken into pieces, add water, add a little bit of spice, close the pot. Until the chicken is half cooked, and then you cut your onions, cut your green pepper, my garlic. Add a little bit of garlic, close it up for a few minutes too or so. Then you add onions. Close the pot up for a few minutes. Then you add your green pepper and you close the pot for 2 more minutes. Take out the meat once it's half cooked. I love Nando's peri peri. And then you put your oven at 200 degrees. Let the oven heat up and then you put your chicken in a tray. That looks yummy already. Sprinkle a little bit of salt, but usually stay away from putting a lot of salt. So take the tray, put it back in the oven. Then you go back to your soup. I usually add my minestrone soup just to give it a little bit of gravy. And I just love putting them on top there just to start all my neighbors. I promise you they're going to love you. They'll come visit you if you do that. Add the soup, minestrone soup, into the original chicken soup. And there, that's how it looks now. And there is my chicken. I'm sprinkling lemon juice right there just to give it a little bit. I love the taste of chicken with lemon. It's just amazing. Put that back into the oven. Just heat up a little bit and bang! Food is ready. Come join me.